Hi friends, I pray you're doing just fine. So let me share with us my orphanage experience. This is the last orphanage, or this is the last, yes, I think the last time I was in Cameroon, this is the last time I went to the orphanage in this month of December. So I actually started a vision. I started this vision by myself. I decided to go to the hospital, pray with the people there and share my little love gift or love offering. And when I posted it, I noticed a lot of people felt led to support what I was doing, and some people on YouTube sent me money so I could continue more and go ahead more with the work I was doing. So I used the money some of them sent it, went again to orphanages, gave some people gifts, and contributed to a lot of people, and it was so good. For everybody who felt led to make a contribution, God bless you. And the vision doesn't just stop. I'm still working on the vision in another way to still go ahead and support people and to still go ahead and do a lot of things. I felt madly in love with these children. I met some little kids. They were so amazing and so good. You're going to see them. Let's go.
I'll try to pack off so that I will not be disturbed by any car. at the market right now, and it's time to go and buy. Come along with us, let's buy it together. This is a woman of God, Sharifa. So we are going to the orphanage together, and it's a very good time. Like I felt so good. I felt like I'm really strong as compared to when I was in the morning when she called me, and it's been so good. She came and I've been able to go out, and right now, okay, let's go.
Je m'en vais avec. Je m'en vais avec. Et demain, il y a un qui est là.
Hé! Chante-moi,
chante-moi. Wow, le prince. Nous devons les packager.
So we bought a lot of things, like so many things. I was wondering how we were going to put them in the boot, and we got a solution to put them in the carton. Like, then I was like, okay, thank God. Children are gifts from God, and such people are blessings. Whenever you show or extend a hand of grace and love to them, you're going to receive back not just double, but you receive more. You receive more. You receive more. More than ever before. You always receive more. So we just kept on buying the things without limits. We just kept buying and buying without limits. Like, without limit, not like we bought all the shop. Like, I'm trying to say, I just feel like buying. I just kept buying and buying and buying. And yeah. The background sound I'm using is, I took it from YouTube, background music without limitation. I think I know it has no copyright because that was my search. So I know it has no copyright. And if you are looking for a music or you're looking for a background sound to use it in your videos, you can just type background music with no copyrights, and then you're going to see it. This particular one, the name of the YouTube name is Background Music Without Limitation. You can go and search their sounds. This is a great help, so much help. Okay, let's go, let's continue. I could not even put everything on camera because it wasn't easy. The things are so many. My goodness. I'm happy. I'm so happy with the children I met. The first time we went to the orphanage, we met some big people. And then this time around, looks like the big children had gone to school. So we met but the little ones. And I felt so madly in love with these children. They were so amazing. Oh.
So we are done buying and we are going right now to the orphanage. I've been thinking, like, which one do I go to? The one that is very far, like the one I went last time? Or do I just go to the one that is near? I don't know. I'll just keep on going. We are getting into the village right now. My goodness, this is another tough journey. Like, I really don't like this road. if not for the love of God. I don't know. I really don't like this room. Let's just keep going. You can hear the car shaking and everything. A lot of people come here just to buy gravels and have just few houses here. Right, it's a village, and maybe I just want a few houses from just getting the first time. So okay. Look at how the road has a lot of potholes and it's a very, very rough road. This is my second time of coming in. It's not a difficult road, so I can easily remember the road. The first time we came here, I think we had so many trailers. Trailers kept coming in. You could hardly see people like walk down the road. And all that, like a pothole. Very rough.
So this time around, we met somebody else. The first time we met a young lady, and this time around we met a mother. She's so kind. She was so nice to us, and these people are so good. They are just so good. Like I said, we met so many little children, so many kids, and I was explaining to her what we came to do, like to share the love of God with these children. A lot of them had gone to school. So majority of the people who were left were just these small children that were left. So they have a hall. Like the last time we went, they were in their classroom. But they have a hall that whenever visitors come, they go to the hall and they welcome the visitors. They have been trained so good. They have been trained to sing good songs. To welcome their visitors, like they have good songs to welcome their visitors. Like you're gonna hear everything. Like I was so amazed. They were just so little children, like small children who could sing. My goodness, God is amazing. God is so amazing. God is so amazing. All right, I'll just let you watch everything. So this is the hall. Look at them. In between I'm trying to get the song directly from YouTube, so in between I had an ad. Oh my God, okay. Come on, hear you. That's their welcoming song to every visitor. The children just wanted the balloon. I was removing the sweets, everything, like they will cash it. It was fun to me. Look at what the elderly ones were doing. They would want to seize it from them, but anyways, all of them will share it. It was fun. Look at. Okay, remember I've been sick all through like this time within this period. When I lifted up this bag of rice, I was like, yes, I was strong. But my strength. So we're rounding up to go. Give her the little envelope we had and then say bye-bye to them, and that was it. Thank you everybody for your contribution. Everybody who contributed, thank you so much. God will bless you amazingly. Thank you so much for supporting this vision and taking care of these orphans. Your rewards can only come from God. Our rewards can only come from God. Thank you so much. And I'm going to be doing it. I'm going to continue doing it. Yeah, okay. Bye. We left the orphanage.
Please don't forget to subscribe and to turn on your notification bell.